Hello there, everybody. Steampunk Gentleman back with some more Resident Evil 4. We're about to take on one of the most intense sequences, the house fight. We're going to check in right here with our main man, Welcome. The merchant, see if we can't get any well-needed supplies before we do so.
Got a selection.
What are you buying?
Doesn't look like he has anything new. All right.
What are you buying?
What are you selling? Is that all strength? Is that all strength? Is that all strength?
Thank you. Come back anytime.
Make sure we don't point him. We don't want to lose the merchant. Oh, wait, no, I do have shotgun ammo. What am I doing?
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
How does this thing fold?
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Cool. Yeah, I feel like this was a modern tweak. They could really make this game feel a lot more frightening.
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she? Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
It's game mode, baby. Well, a little bit of time so I can gather my supplies. There's a game up there. Full heal. Hmm. Oh, I was about to say, is there really not one? I have to limit these guys, or is it just a survive until situation? Got me. Louise, I appreciate it, but I can't do that right now. Thank you. I didn't mean to. Lewis, I didn't mean to. You must believe me. I don't want you to shoot me. I'm going to die. Yay! Ow! For those who played this game in Spanish, did they change the language of the Granadans? Or is everybody in Spanish now? They just make everyone speak English now. So I guess we're seeing more bizarre in Spanish. Ooh! Louise was about to punch me so hard, skip the sequence.
Looks like they're backing off.
So? What do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Louise.
Louise, why? That's how you end the chapter. Hiccups. I'm hurting. I'm hurting bad. Ashley, why am I hurting so bad? So I always wanted, they put this ammo up here. How about you come downstairs? You know, that is also an option. Actually, I don't think I ever caught her out a window. But yeah, you could just went downstairs, Ashley. You're a strong, independent woman. No, that, I was thinking, they put all the ammo outside. Did they put it there that way you can replenish? Or did they expect you to go outside and fight? Pick it up. Yes. Save again.
Welcome.
Yes, welcome indeed.
What are you buying?
What's new? What's new? Are you trying to say you are going to sell me to Punisher?
What are you buying?
Like, yeah, I guess it was.
What are you
selling
buying?
Them.
Is that all?
I usually don't. But I'll do it just to get myself healed up right here. Yeah, let's take on the El Gigantes. Yeah, I said before in case I want to change my mind. In the past, I always seemed to take on the other guys just because I felt like it was more manageable for me. Oh, that was not enough. Actually, yeah, I also did not know this the first time I actually went through here. I thought you had to fight him all in there. The entire sequence, I fought him in there barely once. So I was like, oh, I can just go through here. Get away from him. Alright, maybe we should run some more. There's a rock. Oh, but when did he drop all that?
Oh.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, let's try that again. Yes, well. Is it just gonna fall down if I shoot it? I don't know.
Leon!
Yes, actually, I am aware of the rock. That does not mean I'm good at shooting those. God damn it, Ashley. Okay, let's be a little more careful and actually hit the rock. Yeah, yeah, I guess those don't knock anything down. Wait, where was... I'm sorry, but I lost the rock. Where is the rock? How do I miss the fucking... How? How did I do that? I'm annoyed. Like, that makes me want to retry the entire sequence. In fact, I believe I've locked myself in now. That rock. So, that's not good. Oh, it's key. Where's that go to? Do all the way down. It's not just getting it, it's hurting. That's what I get for missing the rock. Let's try again. This time I'm gonna lose sight of the rock. Maybe I'll be in business. How? How do I miss? How do I fucking miss with the rock? Alright, that's not like any movie studio now. The movie with the rock is always good, how do I mess it up? Where is rock? God So, am I blocked in here? No, they make it to where you can get away. So I haven't even got his back exposed once. Well, oh, I was hitting square instead of X. Yep, yeah, pay attention. I don't even know what the old speed does. Ashley, can you not be there? Can you, like, just move a little bit faster? Yeah, I might as well try again, because I'll also get sweet supplies from... Okay. Completely screwed here. There's laying a rock down here. Oh, thank you for patiently waiting. Ashley, can you not be absolutely terrible? Let's try again. I can't miss the rocks. Okay. I will take it. Better me than her. Okay. I guess I just suck with those. That is the lesson learned. Old key. So quiet because I'm focusing and I don't want to keep messing this up. But I don't even know if there's anything of importance that could help me with all these hanging baskets. Or if I can even get to them. Oh, is he finally dead? Actually, you better not have gotten crushed by that. Alright. Oligante destroyed. Much harder than it had any right to be, but taken care of. And also, let me keep... Purple gem, okay. There was something important to know. Actually, we gotta get you healed up. For all that, I do not want you dying. All that trouble. And I got time now. Only two rocks. Okay, you need the old key to get through here. Because it's been a minute. Oh man, that... I can feel it in my shoulders and my neck. The stress. I don't know why on that one I got goosebumps all the way down my body. Of importance in here. Oops, that just tells us that we need to get the eyes and the big chief. Alright. We're gonna save it here. And we're gonna call an episode. So, thank you everybody for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. The goal is 1,000 subscribers. Until next episode, Steampunk out.